a note on Laura's desk. It said, I love you, signed anonymous friend. Turns out she's smarter than I thought she was. She knows I wrote it now, the whole class does too. And I, all alone during couple skate, when she skates by with some guy on her arm, and I know that I'll forget the beauty in her face. Living in my solar dome on a platform in space, cause it's gonna be the future soon, and I won't always be this way. Be some kind of scientist, building inventions in my space lab in space. I'll end world hunger, I'll make dolphins speak. Work through the daytime, spend my nights and weekends perfecting my warrior robot race. Building them one laser gun at a time. I will do my about life and what it's worth. Just hope that I can keep them from destroying the earth. But it's gonna be the future soon, and I won't always be this way. From the things that make me weak and strange get engineered away. It's gonna be the future soon. I've never seen it quite so clear. And when my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes, and it's already here. Myself, and the steel and circuits will make me whole, but I still feel so alone until Laura calls me home. I see her standing by the monorail. She'll look the same except for bionic eyes. She lost the real ones in the robot wars. I'll say I'm sorry, she'll say it's not your fault, or is it? She'll eye me suspiciously. Hearing the whir of the servos inside, and she'll scream and try to run, but there's nowhere she can't hide. When a crazy cycle